These broccoli and feta bars were gone in less than 15 minutes in my house. We just couldn't stop eating them. Parboil your florets for 2 minutes and dry. Add them to your flour, milk, eggs, olive oil, scallions, dill, mozzarella, and feta. Bake until golden and love your life.